Hello, I want to show Armachat. This is desktop version, is first version. Second version was pocket version. It's like mobile phone dimension with full keyboard. And last version made in PCB way. This fusion is something between desktop, smaller, and a little bigger one. It's made from two boards. This is main board with keyboard. And for easy production is the keyboard and display frame made also in PCB way, the same technology like mainboard. And first version with laser coated front panel from two-layer plastic with aluminium look. But it's not aluminium, it's just plastic. Okay, how to send message? Select contact, number 2. Selected 2, it's me, it's not good. Contact 3, Thomas, unit 3 is here. And new message, new. Ahoy. Send. Delivered. Now, new message 1. Message. And there is, okay, some signal parameters. Okay, I'm going back, and now I want send message to unit 2. Okay, unit 2, new message. You can also delete. Remove insert text. Send it, okay, and now you can immediately read this message, okay, paste, go back, it's okay. And now, what if unit 2 is switched off? Send you message. Confirmation it's that. Go back. Undelivered message 1. Switching unit 2. And now you can see the message was sent. Go back. And there is new message 1. You can read it now. Okay, there is message. And now, undelivered is 0. And now, something about configuration. S for setup. And there is frequency, speed spectrum, power, my ID, group, setup time, something about display, sound. And you can write configuration. That's all. Okay, last view for all units together. And that just I want to show you that the technology of PCB front panel is nothing new in me. This is my mobile phone. Two boards. back panel, and finally it's handmade GSM cell phone, full working, you can call or reading messages. That's all for me. Thanks for watching.